And so we're going to be able to, you know, these just for configurable for whoever's hand.
How clever.
So we have that. And then you have your A, B, C, D. And then if you want to, if you made a mistake, you just do that. And if you want to send it,
That's great.
So
that's nice.
The idea is that, yeah, the first app that I think we're going to make is probably going to be, go ahead and give it a try. So swiping it down puts it, you know, in the history, and then swiping it left takes the last.
Looking up with,
I don't know.